happening is you sail, start off, then you go, oh, hang on, and you let go the sail. You lose your momentum completely.
Okay, so it must be tight most of the time.
Well, no, yeah, most of the time, yeah. But also when you start doing your turn, don't start weaving like it. All you're doing is you're just powering up, going out, and then you turn your sail into the wind. You literally got to go towards the sea, and then
so the sail was tight the whole time.